Not one, but two first babies born in Pittsburgh in 2011. Little Mateo Pasquarelli was born at Magee Womens Hospital at 12:44 today. 3 minutes later, his little sister Natalia was born. Parents are Piero and Dano Pasquarelli from Peters Township. Brother and sister arrived early by a few weeks.
I really wasn't thinking I was going to have kids last night. I started some contractions and we were just kind of wondering if we should come down or not. And we did, and then within 5 hours, they were here.
She had her kids. Well, the babies were born 6 pounds, 6 ounces. Everyone is healthy.